Hi friends, it's Rosalie with Life Tips and my sidekick. Can you say hi?
Hi.
This little sweetie recently had a bad cold and I wanted to share a couple of tips for toddlers with colds. A couple things that helped us get through it. Okay, so you know when your little one can't sleep because they're coughing and coughing and coughing? Here's a really weird trick. I've been using this for years, but it works. I don't know why. I will take a pair of their socks and get it wet with really, really hot water because it cools down pretty fast. And I'll put those warm, hot, wet, warm, wet socks on their feet. And then I'll put over it some really thick wool socks. These are my socks. I don't have wool socks for the baby, but it looks really funny. But I'll put mom's socks over the wet socks on their feet so that they stay warm even when the socks start to cool and they start to dry. And believe it or not, they'd stop coughing. I've used this trick on all three of my kids, and it works for all three of them. I don't know why. I heard it somewhere. I don't even know where I heard it. But yeah, wet socks with warm wool socks over it, and they will stop coughing long enough to sleep through the night. Amazing. Okay, next tip. This is for babies or any kids, toddlers that just can't blow their nose yet, you know, and you have to help them out. You can use those nasal aspirators that you get in the hospital, but man, they don't do anything. And I used to use this kind of thing, battery powered ones, and it kind of works, you know, I have a couple of those. And then they're the kind that you can put in your mouth and you can suck it out if you have a stomach for that. But man, this is the one. My brother and sister-in-law gave this to us when we had our second child. And so here it is, okay? This, you hook up to your vacuum hose. Oh my goodness, it's effective. But don't worry, I'd even use it on a newborn. You can try it on yourself if you're worried. But it's effective, it gets the job done. Powerful, and it'll fill that thing right up. I find that if I use these little less effective tools, then I have to keep doing it over and over and over. But if I use the vacuum, then it gets the job done, and the baby can breathe. And you don't have to do it quite as often. Just do it. So I hope those tips help a little. It's no fun when your baby or toddler has a cold. I know it's so miserable and you feel so bad for them, but I do hope you get some snuggles out of it. Best of luck.